Set fire to yourself. Swim underwater till you're out of hell. Shoot yourself in the face. Use a nudist colony as a hiding place. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die on GTA 5 online. Teach yourself how to fly a plane. Walk into an oncoming train. Try to steal, fight a jet. Trust that online players aren't a threat. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die on GTA 5 online. Throw yourself off the rooftop. Pick a fight with a Los Angeles car. Drive outside the garbage door. Skydive without a chute to hit the floor. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die. On GTA 5 online. Get machine gun through the hedge. Launch your car up the cliff edge. Fly right through. Spin in place. Fucking grenades! Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die. On GTA 5 online. Start a gang attack for no good reason. Try to get your car back from the police station. Try to barrel roll in a huge fucking tide and crash into the side of Chilliwack Mountain. Killed in the air by a trucker. They may not rhyme, but they're quite possibly dumbest ways to die. Dumbest ways to die. Dumbest ways to die on GTA 5 on